Bellis in Christchurch, Charlotte.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday to you all. I am here at the showgrounds in Christchurch because they have the National Alpaca Expo on here this weekend. 300 alpacas, the ones you see behind me here, will be judged to take out the supreme champion in alpacas in two different breeds, and we have the two different breeds here. This is the Wakaya breed, this is the Surrey, and the Wakaya looks a little bit like a sheep. Oh my god.
Why this week to be an offensive?
We don't need to do that. I'm sorry to all the parents out there who have children
this
watching this.
This is just nature. This is just nature
conversation. It is nature. You know, we keep it raw on breakfast. Let's just go tight. I'm just going to finish telling you a little bit of information and then we will move on. So this is the Rakaya. This is the Surrey. It's kind of got the hippie, you know, shaggy look going on. And they will be judged on their frames and their fleece. Of course, their fleece animals, they're farmed across the country. And there are 15,000 of them across the country. And I'm sorry. Charlotte. We have to go back to you now.
Charlotte, just tell us
a little bit more about the shaggy look you're talking about.
It's going straight on YouTube, I think.
That'll be on YouTube.
Animals always do that. Why do they always do that?
You know, we have been here for 45 minutes and there has been no shenanigans whatsoever from any of these alpacas.
No.
Until right when we go in here.
What do they think they are? Commonwealth Games athletes or something like that. all right. Well, what more to say? News and your feedback next, and then we look at the new sound.